Hello, and welcome to the Brotherhood of Steel. May I ask your business here?
Well, I'm an initiate. Right now, my job is to greet people at the door.
That's great!
Wait here a second, and let me see what you need to do.
I talked to the High Elder, and he said that not just anyone can join. He said you have to complete a quest first.
Not exactly, but things are a bit different right now.
I'm sorry, I really can't. They said not to. Goodbye.
Well, hello again. You decide what you wanted?
I talked to the High Elder, and he said that not just anyone can join. He said you have to complete a quest first.
You have to go to the ruins of the Ancient Order. That's south of here.
You've got to go inside and bring back something that proves that you were there.
This place is high-tech. There's things inside like you've never seen before.
It's also radioactive.
You'll do it?
You will?
Great! Just bring it back here. Good luck.
Hey, you're back.
Did you get something?
Great.
But the High Elder said you have to give it to me before I can let you in.
Sorry.
You don't need to lie. Just come back when you have something.
Hey, you're back.
Did you get something?
Great.
But the High Elder said you have to give it to me before I can let you in.
Sorry.
This is great.
Hang on while I open the door.
Thank you. Greetings. It's a fine day for learning. Can I help you? I record the knowledge of our ancestors for future generations. Yes, I guess you could say I know stuff. What can I help you with? You would need some anti-radiation drugs. I have some. Take these immediately if you think you're near radiation. Go ahead. Between the nuclear and biogenic weapons used in the war, it's surprising we don't have more mutations. However, if we can hold out, everything will be okay. All the mutants I've studied have been sterile. They can't breed with another creature. If we could clean up the mutation sources, we should be able to simply outlive the mutants. Here, take this holodisk. It's got copies of my autopsies on mutant corpses. It clearly shows that no mutant could possibly reproduce successfully. Go ahead. Speak to the Knights. Ask them to show you one of the latest laser pistols I designed. Go ahead. Use your Pip-Boy 2000 to read the discs. Insert the disc into the reader. If you have the proper computer skills, you should be able to scan the data. The Brotherhood has some automated courses that you can take. Here, I'll show you. What can I help you with? Use your Pip-Boy 2000 to read the discs. Insert the disc into the reader. If you have the proper computer skills, you should be able to scan the data. What can I help you with? Speak to the Knights. Ask them to show you one of the latest laser pistols I designed. Thank you.
Explain yourself, initiate.
Then leave, and I will forget this little incident.
Hello, youngster. Cabot said you wanted to talk. Look, I'm pretty stacked up right now, so I'll help you out as long as you don't start flapping your gums too much. You know, outsiders are like that, always jawing. Kinda like me, huh? Well, the merchants from the hub told us a bunch of caravans disappeared on their way up north. I think there's an army in the mountains. But the elders, they don't want to act until they're sure. Then you understand the problem. To survive, we need someone who knows the outside, like you. Good. Anything else you need to ask?
Well, I'd suggest you talk to my assistant, Mathia, about that.
Thank you.
Well, hello. What can I help you with? Go ahead.
Well, some of the initiates think we're preparing for war. That's why hardly anyone gets in now. I was surprised when the High Elder told me to let you in.
I don't know, but I've heard the High Elder arguing with the other elders.
Go ahead. I greet people at the gates and decide whether to let them in. You and the merchants are about the only ones that get in now because the elders seem like they're preparing for something. Why do I let them in? Well, we have to get our food and other things. We trade our weapons for all that. Well, the purpose of this place is to make scribes and knights. Anyone who wants to be something else just leaves. Goodbye.
Leave me alone. You got your reward, now get out!
Thank you. Thank you.
What the hell do you want now?
Well, the merchants from the hub told us a bunch of caravans disappeared on their way up north. I think there's an army in the mountains. But the elders, they don't want to act until they're sure. Then you understand the problem. To survive, we need someone who knows the outside. Like you. Good. Anything else you need to ask? Sure. Look, I don't have time for a story that long right now. Here, all of us grew up on this. Yeah, fire away. Well, you see, there's four of them. And that's about all they can ever agree on. They can't even agree if they want to piss, much less pick a pot to piss in. Yeah, fire away. No, just another stupid rumor. Some people say it's a huge fanged monster, and others say it's a vampire. Then get out. I have work to do.